shall we? Play four. Help reduce the voice over there, so it'll be better than if you don't. So I might not have to play some game functions now. Subtitles. Okay, start the game.
Excitement continues to build as city centers across the globe prepare.
Oh, I think I'm gonna do. I'm gonna start again.
First things first.
Because I wanted to watch the opening cinematic again. Alright. Start again. A new game. No, no. We want some. Wait, do I want. I don't want that. But I want subtitles. Okay. Start. Here we go.
Excitement continues to build as city centers across the globe prepare for the 20th anniversary of Unification Day.
Thousands line up at the site of the Great Accord, celebrating the formation of the Advent Coalition.
Keeping with their promise to humanity, 12 new gene therapy clinics will be opening in select cities by the end of the new year.
Despite the attempted attack by fringe elements, operations at the new facility in Paris thankfully remain unaffected.
In response to the unprovoked intrusion on the eve of our most beloved celebration, the speaker reaches out to us.
Who's this guy?
A small number of dissidents again repeat the mistakes of the old world.
Striking as we celebrate the benevolent savior who time and again offers only friendship and compassion.
Yet these trivial actions could never break the bond between humanity and the Elders.
I think the guys from the last game.
Peacekeeping forces have already made several preemptive arrests of known collaborators. Advent again assures all citizens that today's celebrations will continue as planned.
Perfect.
Oh, hello. Who are you?
Reminds you to report all suspicious activity to your nearest
So the Advent, I assume, are people.
Approaching position.
Are they people?
You were right. They've definitely got their hands full today.
Stay focused. Prep gate crasher. 60 seconds.
Good. Nice. Who is more Palata, is it?
No.
Great. Terra.
Signal received. Loud and clear. Okay, Gatecrasher. Your turn.
Let's go, boys. What is the package? Okay, right. Yep, I know. It's probably
first things first.
There.
You need to get out of sight. Grab some cover near that low wall.
Cool.
Copy that. Moving up.
I see. Unit flag shows health and actions. Yep, okay. So two actions.
In
yep,
position.
One.
But I'm exposed here.
better than nothing. But see if you can't find a safer position further out.
Looks like full cover ahead. Moving out.
That's where I would have gone. Nice.
Crasher 2, stay close. Keep pace with Crasher 1.
Okay. Coming.
Double time.
Come on, let's get past these tutorial missions.
They're holding position. We're gonna have to go through them. Stay out of sight until we're ready to strike.
Copy that.
Okay.
Keep to the shadows until you're absolutely set. We'll only get one shot at this.
Oh.
In the shadows.
We're concealed. Most of us should start with concealed. You can see what's out of ambushes. If any of your soldiers spotted, all your soldiers lose the benefit. Oh, okay. That's where they can be seen. Cut up there.
Stay in.
I guess it'd be reflected on the other side, but do the exact same one. So we can do a crossfire. Maybe set up an overwatch.
Don't get too close. They'll be spotted for sure and we'll lose our advantage.
Okay. Yep. Okay, we'll be on the ground. I don't know how they didn't see that, but hey.
They may have the numbers, but we've got surprise on our side. Hopefully that's enough.
Can we blow up the car? That is the question. We'll set up the hope.
Remind me to thank the old man.
Okay.
You and me both.
Okay, fine. Let me quickly change that then. Settings. How's that?
Do it.
Luke, is that a bit better? Press enter or to activate. Six, seven, six, seven, six, six. Right, we'll try and 3 to 5. Okay, so we're gonna kill them all regardless. Sick.
Crasher 1 is on the board.
That's cool. That's fine. Don't really need concealment. When a soldier attacks an enemy, breaking down windows, giving doors, or just flanked. Okay.
They can see you now. How about you all shoot first and celebrate later?
No problem.
Was I not meant to do that? Yeah, we can try and get a shot on him. Can we not get a shot on him? Do I have to move up there first? Okay. Go up there.
I appreciate the bravery, but you're dangerously close right now. Be careful.
Try and kill that guy. Sweet. Oh, he's dropped something. I have 3 turns to pick that up.
You're still keeping score, right?
Thank God he missed. I have a feeling that they miss all the time in this mission.
Not going out, Betty!
Oh, been flanked. Whoops.
No, Crasher 2 is down! She's gone!
Damn it! You can't take risks like that. Watch your flanks.
So that's how you want to play it. Okay.
Nice work. Press the advantage before they get around you.
Attacking a flank unit causes his defense bonus. Let's kill him. We got it. Yes, good job. Will I lose this now?
They're closing in on me.
You'll be fine. Oh, sniper in Overwatch. No, no. What?
Calling reinforcements. Stop that.
Nice.
Transmission.
Who's this guy? Oh, it's
Central,
him.
Reporting in.
You're late. What have you been doing down there?
Taking in the.
Source. Oh, they're not people. They are aliens.
The hell are these things?
They're
she
us.
Died.
At least they used to be. Human hybrid soldiers. Advent's reward for obedience and
service.
Oh,
okay.
We've all heard rumors. I just never believed it was true.
No one.
I
want to
pick up that item I dropped.
But we find what we're looking for today. I promise you that's going to change. Let's move.
I want to pick up my thing.
Looks like that transmission went through. You have an Advent transport closing on your position.
You heard her. Cover the left side.
Firstly, we're going to pick that up. You, good sir, I'm gonna go. Well, we're gonna pick that up. No, I don't want you to go there. I want you to go and pick that up. Damn fucking game.
I'm on it.
Keep your eyes peeled. Fire on anything that moves.
Gotta pick that up now. I'm gonna pick that up. Fuck's sake. Yes, Overwatch, okay.
Main entrance is clear. We need to move on the package.
That looks like a good little thing to pick up. Okay, you can pick that up. Come on, I'm not allowed to, even though that is the second move. Jesus. Pick up on the way through. Nice. Cinematic jump for effect.
Menace 3, you're up.
Hold up. You should check that body for salvageable.
There we go.
We need anything we can get at this point.
There we go.
Better move fast, though. I've heard rumors Advent rigs their stuff to self-destruct.
Scope. Nice. We'll take that. Now where do you want me to go? Let's go there. Okay. I'm looking for Jane Kelly. Okay. Sucks that girl died, but oh well. It's 3v3. Easy fight.
Reinforcements just hit the ground.
They're getting nervous. Now I know we're in the right place.
Good one, Central. If these guys move, that Overwatch guy should kill them. That's the. Yeah, there we go. Who are you gonna hit first? Kill him. Yes. Okay, this guy's got a lot of health.
Well done. Fall back to our position.
Just go. I'll try to stall him here.
Oh, I say. Sweet. This guy, I guess, will do that because... Why can I not shoot him? So I can't shoot him. Why can I not shoot him? Fire weapon? Okay, he's asking me to shoot that guy, okay. Oh, you suck! Should have reloaded my gun.
What the?
I'm going for the door!
Going for the door! Go on, Jane. Kick it.
You should be able to cut right through the door's security protocols. They were never expecting anyone to get this close.
Okay, sweet. Hack. Oh, this is nice. Let's just begin that hack. Yeah, success. Luke, put it on Twitter, please.
Let's go.
To secure the package.
Cinematic.
Let's hope our intel was good.
So I got a nice gun.
This is the place.
Oh no, what has he seen?
Are you sure?
Oh!
Yes.
Looks like there's an access panel attached.
Who
if
is that?
Look, I might be
we don't have time for that shit.
Next time.
We've saved him. We've saved XCOM. Won the game.
Let's get out of here.
That was definitely worth £34. Oh, what? DLC? Did that come in? I can carry unconscious. Okay. Pick him up. But now I can't shoot.
The entire Advent security. security grid just lit up. Firebrand is holding nearby for evac, but it's now or never, Central.
Understood. We're on the move.
Oh, this guy's called Central. Okay. No! No!
No!
No! Central, Crasher One is down. You have to get out of there.
Oh, no. Kill him! No.
We need another exit. Now!
We're going to be running. So you've probably got reduced speed. Jane Kelly, go!
Got it covered.
Throw a grenade. Oh, now I have a grenade. Go, grenade.
Fire in the hole.
Nice.
Works for me.
I'll run. Oh, we don't have to. Okay. But we can't shoot. Okay.
Almost there. Stay focused.
I don't have time for this. Drop him. Put him down. It's a shame we can't. Oh no! Ah, oh, good god. Good god, good good even.
Way too close.
Oh no! Central! No! He's marked us.
Firebrand, this is Gatecrasher. We need an immediate evac. Get us out of here.
That was easy. Select call Sky Ranger icon or press P to place an evac zone. Select a target area and confirm placement. Call Sky Ranger. We'll put it there. Nice little graphic. Shame this is here, but move.
Move.
You don't need to tell me twice.
You go there. You gonna go?
We're coming home.
Good. Right. That's that. A unit standing evac can activate the evac's ability. Wow, there's a Sky Ranger. Love it. Run, Jane, run! You suck.
Welcome home, Commander.
What in God's name is that? Sky Ranger. Who's this guy? Or is it me?
There's potentially decades of atrophy to contend with.
Wish we had more time.
I don't disagree. But as it stands now, we risk losing the patient if we don't begin the removal procedure immediately.
We're ready.
Good. Let's get on with it.
Is this character creation?
Remarkable. Just like 20 years ago.
Oh, it's...
We were still calling it a war back then.
It's the commander.
What was coming?
Response from the cerebral cortex.
Good.
Prepping for cranial intrusion.
It's that guy.
I've managed to identify the connection. Preparing to make final incision.
These readings are getting really erratic.
Of course they are. These implants were never designed to be removed. We are risking severe...
No plan B here, people. Do it.
Gotta love an old clicky button knife thing. Oh, it's him, one of the ethereals.
Pupillary response normal. Vital stabilizing. Procedure complete.
Told him it would take more than that to keep you down. Welcome back, Commander.
Tingles. Tingles. Nope, still nothing.
Commander, to the
research. Hello.
Impressive, isn't it? Capable of generating immense power. You're completely harmed.
Oh.
On your order, Commander. I will begin researching the Advent chip for possible insights as to its function.
I'll research.
Work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Thank you, Tigan.
That research will keep Tigan busy for a while. In the meantime, you might want to head down to the armory.
Thank you, Central.
Commander, Jane Kelly was instrumental in the op to get you back. She earned enough experience for a promotion. We should take care of that now.
Who are you, Jane? Are you an assault?
The Ranger serves as our primary reconnaissance unit, capable of moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range.
What should we give her then, Central? Help me out. Throw me a freaking bone here. Ranger, an ability slash. Attack an enemy within movement range with your sword. Carry on. So
we
give her that.
We're off to a good start. Our troops will only get stronger as they gain experience.
Great.
I heard you, Shen. When we get the thing, you'll be the first to know.
Shen.
Unauthorized presence detected.
Commander, give me a second. Execute echelon protocol.
Attention. Senior command exchange confirmed.
I had wanted that to be a little more ceremonious, but we've got something. A local resistance cell just located this hybrid magnetic power converter that Shen's been pushing us to find.
Shen.
They tracked the device to a nearby Advent convoy and are attempting to take it down. If we can bring this converter back in one piece, we might actually get this place up and running and give the aliens a real war for a change. The squad is prepped and ready to launch on your order, Commander. Just give the word.
I want to customize my boys first. Here we go. Difficulty easy. Okie dokie. Can I not edit? Can I not make my people? Let's just launch the fucking mission.
Communications with resistance.
Hello?
Are you streaming?
Yeah, I'm streaming.
I don't really want to watch because I want to play the game for the first time myself, if that makes sense.
Yeah.
So I don't want to know anything. I'm really excited to play it by myself. I'm not going to be playing it tonight, I don't think. That was a shame.
Cool. Well, I'm going to probably go off then because I want to... Oh, nice. Well, I guess she's in the background.
Yeah, I'm just going to send you some
news. One person watching. Hello.
Are you guys watching?
Yeah, I have. No, it is.
Oh my god, everyone's streaming XCOM.
Yeah, somebody was streaming it.
Commander, flip it out. Everything League of Legends. Device,
but it looks like it may have been damaged during the fight. Energy readings are going
I told you guys the first game was going to be really good.
Yeah, alright.
What's your name?
Turn myself down. MK Hito.
Shen's working on a way to stabilize that thing,
provided game,
we can get close enough to access its core.
So
stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation.
Shen, right. Jay, it's probably a good idea if I just leave the call anyway, because... Oh, it's you, lol. Why are you watching me? Jay, you're such a dick.
I'm spamming the chat, man. I'm helping you out, bro.
Where do we want to go? Do you want to move up slowly and surely?
need to ask twice.
That's probably a bad idea. Charles, he actually isn't in concealment.
Like, 5 seconds, like, well, 10 seconds later. He's just like,
stepping off.
How was the game? Is it good?
Yeah, it's tight.
Sick. I'm super excited.
It's so fun. Glad I preloaded it yesterday. How do I swap to the next person?
Where is Tom?
Okay, so tab is go to the next soldier. Okay, there we go. Has Tom not replied to you yet?
Solid copy.
He saw us.
What did he say?
He said he'll draft up something.
Are you giving him your budget?
I said £1,000, he said i7 might be hard on seller. £1,000, I said the budget can easily be raised.
Go, go, go!
I also said I'd be willing to pay him for his services.
And what you said, a blowjob will suffice.
Yeah, exactly. As
where is this thing? It's up there. Right, okay, so we've seen that. Probably want to stick to this side.
That's affirmative. Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Orders confirmed. On the move.
Overwatch again.
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Can I tell you a new mechanic, Joe, or not?
Hey?
Can I tell you kind of a cool thing about the game anyway, or not?
Yeah, I'll discuss it to you when I'm done.
Go.
You know that. You know when you just like, I've been hyped for this game.
Hostiles on the move!
To be honest, since I played the first one, I knew they were going to do a second.
Good to go. Heading to that location. Scanning. Got it covered.
Okay.
The Advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control. Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here. Before jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage.
Do you know what my stream is?
What?
Already there.
I'm on stream on the Donna videos.
Okay, right, we've seen those. That can't be all there is. Oh, there aren't that many.
To designated coordinates. Got it covered. Moving to designated position. We're close.
Do that for you.
It's International Rovi Day.
Okay. You should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it.
Yeah,
Shen is uploading the fix right now. Got it covered.
Happy birthday, Rovi. Over these many years, over these last few years I've known Mitchell.
Heading to that location. Got eyes on a hostile squad.
Oh, okay.
You have brought much joy.
Scanning.
To the conversation. Comments like, oh, Rofi, sorry. Elliot, did I tell you what the
oh, you do suck.
Elliot, did I tell you
miss
what
the target.
Express.
What?
My
optical express letter.
Alright. Wait, I can't hear you, Joe. It's talking to me in that. Here we go. Oh my lord, that was glorious.
Enemy down.
Target down. Need to get a closer look.
Hello? Gone. Yes. Yes. No, that's the wrong one. Why would you go for that? Are you that dense? Who are they going to attack? Oh no. Don't flank me. No, that's alright. Could die. Oh, you've marked me, okay. Oh, am I being flanked? Nope, okay. Oh, he's missed.
Taking heavy fire!
Guys, I'm streaming, leave me alone! What? Approximately zero.
I was streaming to see.
Yeah, cheers, mate. You could have helped me out by putting me up, like, closer up to the top, but...
How many watching?
Gee, we'll probably attack.
Archie's International Rofi Day. Big up your messages.
No one's watching. How could you miss? I'm currently streaming, yes. 48, right. You've got a hit, come on. Why does everyone suck?
Enemy is still up!
Go there, and then that should get you closer so you can kill him. Yeah, there we go, 56, so... There we go!
Target neutralized.
Guy's down. Ooh, Rangers can trigger their melee attack by simply placing their movement.
In the right situation, it can prove highly effective.
How much damage does that do? Slash will do 3 to 5. Shooting.
Yeah.
Just grenade.
Be like, you have him for one day and one day only.
Frag
out!
Let's throw the frag grenade. Yep, you're marking me again.
We got him on the run!
Oh, he's run away!
Who stirs micro build?
Where are you going? Oh, okay, that's exploding.
Commander, we're running out of time here. If we don't stabilize the converter soon, I don't think anybody's going home today.
I want to chase that guy down. Right, you can go pick that up.
Copy that.
Actually, you probably should have gone there. Expanded magazine, yes please.
Object secure.
Problem?
Yeah, problem.
I want to say something really easy, like, really like romantic. Okay.
Sell a copy!
I want to go find the other guy and kill him.
Affirmative! Moving out!
Oh no, that was bad.
Although they bear some resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion, their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
Well, they've marked me, okay. Anyone else gonna shoot at me? Oh no, that's bad. Uh-oh, I think she's gonna die. Probably shouldn't have done that. Okay, that's reanimated. You can go around this side.
No respite for the dead. The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
Oh no, she's dead! Oh god. Oh, that many guys. Jane Kelly, no!
Yeah, I can't move! Doesn't hurt to check. Are returning to normal. Well, mostly normal. Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining hostiles in the area before evac. Moving to Overwatch. Position confirmed. Affirmative, covering now.
Back at him. Yes! Good deeps, good deeps.
Kill confirmed.
Nice. Oh, the corpse was dropped, that's a shame. You gonna hit my face?
Get me out of here, please!
Oh, you're panicked. That's not good. Good, you missed. You suck.
I'm taking fire.
Oh, you're from Israel. Cool. How did you not overwatch that guy? No. Right, you. You shoot that guy. Kill him, please. Okay.
Not good.
That sucked.
My ammo's running low.
You overwatch again. Should have overwatched him.
Need a med kit
here. Oh god.
No.
Why am I panicked?
No.
Kill him. Oh my lord. Was that a one? That's pretty cool though. No, that wasn't. Oh my god, you suck. Jesus.
They're all over me!
Yes, they are over you, aren't they? How are you? Rolls. Are you still panicked? Because it'll suck if you are still panicked. Kill him.
Target eliminated.
You're not panicked anymore.
I'm all out.
Mission earned. You're good.
For a surprise.
At least that guarantees the kill. Okay, let's see what they're doing.
Didn't think I'd go out like this! Commander, we're taking heavy losses. We may have to adjust our approach.
We are taking heavy losses. You're not wrong. Good, sir. Oh, I have to reload.
Let's do this. On Overwatch. On the move. Back online!
Gone, big crit. Crit him. Trying to panic me? You gonna reanimate this guy? You gonna hit him? What are we doing? Okay, he's reanimated. That's his turnover, we can kill him. And those two will then die, because they're connected to him. I believe. You How is that only 59? What's the other guy on? If he goes... He should have had the flank from there, surely.
Moving out.
That's a flank. Surely that's a flank. I have a good chance to crit. Good.
Got him.
Now these two should die because... Yep. And that guy as well. Good. Promotion earned. Great.
Status
that's always
confirmed.
Nice.
Mission accomplished.
Rating fair. That sucks. As I got. I lost two people. So I might go back and do that mission again. Now that I know there's those guys and after that, yeah, I think I might reload that mission, unless I don't load games ever. Just reload that up again. Yeah, let's load that. Where were we? Nope, okay, let's load an even further back one. Go back to this. Start the mission again. Fuck it. Oh, let's start from the beginning.
Commander, to the research labs.
Oh, I guess I get to see this again.
Impressive, isn't it? Capable of generating immense power, yet completely harmless to human life. If only the same could be said for the rest of the aliens' technology, Commander.
Commander.
Dr. Richard Tigan, Chief Science Officer. I am responsible for the entirety of our research here, as well as the procedure you so recently underwent. Welcome to my lab, such as it is. I'm not sure what Central may have told you, but we found something while removing you from the alien stasis suit. A device. Implanted directly in your occipital lobe. Had I access to the equipment available to me during my tenure at Advent, I would already know the precise nature of its function. However, given time and your approval, of course, Commander, I assure you, I will find out.
I'm sure you will, Tiger.
Which brings to light an additional point. Though aspects of this facility are indeed impressive, I am but one man. Were you to direct additional support personnel and resources to me, I could substantially improve the speed of all our research. A farewell, Commander.
On your order, Commander. I will begin researching the Advent chip for possible insights as to its function.
We've done it
before. See that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
Cool. Great.
That research will keep Tigan busy for a while. In the meantime, you might want to head down to the armory.
Cool. Sounds good. The armory.
Commander, Jane Kelly was instrumental in the...
Yep, let's promote you, Jane Kelly, and hopefully not kill you this time.
The Ranger.
Reconnaissance unit.
Moving independently in concealment while engaging enemies at close range.
Yep, slash, great.
We're
right.
Off to a good start. Our troops will only get stronger as they gain experience.
Commander, to the bridge.
Let's go to the bridge. Yep. Yep. Yeah, well, easy. Yep.
Commander,
communications with resistance forces in the area have gone dark, which can only mean one thing. These people sacrificed everything to give us this shot. We need to recover that converter at all costs.
Okay. Good. We'll get there, boys. We'll come back alive as well. Don't worry about that. Let's launch the mission. The mission.
Commander, getting a fix on the device, but it looks like it may have been damaged during the fight. Energy readings are going crazy. I'm guessing we don't have much time before it explodes.
Okay. Come on.
Shen's working on a way to stabilize that thing, provided we can get close enough to access its core. Stay in the shadows until we can get a better read on the situation. On it. On the move.
I think this is the right way to go now. Where do we go? We'll go to that side.
Got it.
We'll be alright, we'll just move up a little bit. Okay, we've seen someone. We're still
looking
for someone.
The advent officers seem more capable than the grunts. We're not sure whether to chalk it up to training or stricter mind control. Commander, we have a chance to do some serious damage here.
We're fine, let's just move up.
Before jumping into combat, let's make sure we make the most of our advantage.
Yeah, but with their activity, they'll just be standing around doing nothing, probably. I'm gonna guess. Let's go to the next person. We'll be fine moving up to there.
Location confirmed.
We won't be seen. You can go there.
Solid copy.
Hunker down. I don't want to go too far, so we'll go here. Then the next person we'll put behind this tree.
Moving out.
Just hunker down, just in case anything happens.
Yep. Maintaining position.
Let them have the little activity. I'll just move around a little bit. Need to see where they're going. So we go over here.
No need to ask twice.
We don't know where they are. We'll go there.
On the move.
They should have any grenades at the moment, because it's quite an easy mission. You can go there.
Roll it out.
I don't know, they've got four. It would be right up here if we had six. And you can go this side of the rocks.
Copy that.
The range. Right, where the fuck are these bastards? Let's move up.
Moving to designated position.
Where is it?
Enemy sighted.
Okay, we've seen two of them. Right, we'll set up for something. Okay,
yep,
I can see them. They're fine.
Okay, you should be able to hack into that thing's safety protocols and stabilize it. Shen is uploading the fix right now.
Shen. Gone Overwatch and consume.
Got it covered.
Yeah, you go behind that tree there. And then go there. Okay, there's four of them. Shoot on you, there's a 65% chance. We should probably try and get the drop. If you go there.
Rolling out.
Is that all your moves gone? Yeah. You can go up there.
I'm on the move.
and I think you can go into Overwatch. Conceal Overwatch. Where should we put this one? Is that... That's solid ground, we can go there. Go into Overwatch next turn. And you can go... I just can go there and go on Overwatch. We'll hunker you down. Yes, they're jumping over. Good, 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 good. Oh, no.
We're in their sight.
That wasn't good.
These guys make up the bulk of the advent.
That was pretty bad.
They're disciplined and well equipped.
Come on. 4 damage, nice.
I got nothing.
They're running, so it should just be me now.
Looks.
They marked me? They shouldn't be able to shoot. They should just be able to, they're reacting. So I need to get up there.
Commander,
in 3 turns.
We're running out
yes,
of time
yes,
here.
Yes.
If we don't stabilize the converter soon, I don't think anybody's going home today.
Yeah. Right. You need to kill 63. You need to kill him. How?
Yeah, I didn't
from
get
5
it.
Meters away, how? Yes, we know, you suck. Right, you... Oh, you can
Rangers
slash Jesus, this mouse speed.
Quarters combat. In the right situation, they can prove highly effective.
Slash... I don't really want you to do that, but... Okay! Oh. You've got no fucking chance. Now she's in the open, it's such a stupid thing. Has she got...
Good
riddance. Yep. Is that it? Right. I need to kill this guy. There we go. It was worth it.
Kill confirmed.
She's hunkered down. Okay, no, that's alright. This guy's still got 2 moves. Promoted. Nice. You're being flanked by him. Okay, we can move you there.
Moving
and
out.
And then shoot. 50%, 26. We'll shoot him. Probably won't kill him because he'll miss because he's bent. Yep. Bent. GG.
Get it together.
No one's on Overwatch. Should have put him on Overwatch. Called it. Been marked. He'll. Does that increase? Oh. Oh my word. Jeez.
That was close.
Was it though? Was it close? Really? Should have been
on
Overwatch. Should have been on Overwatch. No! Oh my word!
Taking heavy fire.
What the fuck? Alright. You got nothing. Right, what can you do? Tab to you. 6130. Right. No. We'll go here.
Heading out.
Then we'll shoot at him because I'm not flanked anymore. Fire weapon at him. Kill him, please. That's a nice. I like that. Got a lot of time for that.
Enemy eliminated.
Can you shoot him? A 26% chance. Can you? We go there because we go that side. He might be able to flank next turn. We increased. Can we grenade him? 3-4, that'd be nice. 3? Shit. Right, you can't shoot anything. Put you up here, we might be able to shoot you from there. Can we shoot him? Yes, we can. 26, might as well have a pop. Cool. 1 out of 4, nothing.
Kill confirmed.
Kill confirmed indeed. Promoted. Nice and nice. Right, let's get you over here so you can start hacking.
I'm all over it.
This is Jane Kelly, the famous. Nope, and there they are on a roof. They have high advantage. This is great. This is just
although
exactly
they bear
what
some
I need.
Resemblance to the sectoids first encountered during the invasion. Their genetic structure now includes human DNA. They are stronger than ever, with an even greater psionic potential.
Alright, we need to kill you ASAP. because he can reanimate corpses, but they're controlled by him, so if he dies, they die. Who is it? Is it Advent Soldier, or is it... Oh, they're just stronger anyway. They're just corpses.
The aliens have found a way to mind control them now.
I need to put some people on my brain to hack. Do I hack that with Jane Kelly? Oh my word. It's annoying how they can react, move. They just move. They move again, then they fire. And I guess it's going to be a little bit too easy. But this guy might be dead. No, it's got 3 damage. That's fine. That's fine. That is fine.
The converter is near collapse.
Yes.
It's about to blow.
Jane Kelly's on it. The Adventures of Jane Kelly. Hack. And slash. It's funny because he's arranging the slash. Right. Begin the hack. Perfect. The Aneo has been disarmed. Oh, she can shoot again. Oh, yes, this is perfect.
Well, mostly normal. Firebrand is en route, but I wouldn't take any chances. Eliminate all remaining objects in the area before evac.
Honestly, that could not have gone any better. Could have killed him as well, but that's not the point. Right, sectoid. No, we don't want to kill. Do we invest time in that? That is the question. Or it's quite slow. Now nah, let's go up here. And we're gonna have to shoot him. We'll Overwatch. We'll just Overwatch everyone. This guy can. No. Well, not that one. We'll go put this guy over here and Overwatch. We'll Overwatch that. And then this guy can come back here and hunker down so we can try and get. He's quite damaged. I don't want him to die. And we'll hunker him down. And then that's it. Now, hopefully, if he moves. Okay, you can try and panic one of us, possibly.
You're not controlling me.
Oh, Jane Kelly. She's a hero. She's a hero. Here it is. Good. Shoot the DeLorean. That's good, though. That's good damage. Although. Nope, there he goes. Oh. Nope, where's. Oh. I don't get it. We'll just kill him with this guy. Yep, fire weapon. Good.
Good riddance.
Good riddance indeed. Ricardo Guzman. 28% chance, that's not good enough. Can we flank him here? Is that a flank? Yeah, I think it is.
Understood. Moving out.
Is that a flank? No, but it's up to 30%, so we might as well go for max damage. Fire the weapon. That's a good little cinematic. That's good damage. That's half his health. We've got 2 people left. We should be able to bring...
Weapons empty,
can't engage. But we can pull you... Pull you up here. Can we hit her with a grenade? No, that's max. That's a shame. We'll reload. Probably should have reloaded and then shot, but oh well. Lorraine Kelly's got it. You know she's got it. She's a hero. Ah, why?
Get it together.
Why? DeLorean's out of it. He's gone. Oh,
wow.
Not good. Hello to everyone joining the stream, by the way.
Fire's getting close here.
Oh, it's fine, mate. You can hunker down. Hunker down. Oh, he's got him on the. Can we reload and shoot? Can't we? Yeah, we can.
Oh yeah.
Come on.
Missed the target.
No shit. No shit. All right, let's get. Jane Kelly. She needs 91% chance of hit. She got a shotgun. I mean, come on. Oh, nope. Learn to click. What can I say? The power of Shane Kelly.
Enemy destroyed.
Pick it up!
Gonna need to reload soon!
Pick it up! Don't... I need to pick that up. No! Why can I not pick that up? Excellent rating. Better than what happened before, which was fair, which was... shit. Two people died, I think, on the last run. This was the first mission, by the way. So yeah, sucks. Had to reload it, which I didn't want to do on the first mission, but hey, first time for everything. Look at his smug little face. He's happy, he's got a promotion when he gets back. Family and kids will be really impressed. Successful mission. Oh, look, I will watch the cinematics as well because it's the first time I've seen one for it.
Well-deserved promotions, Commander.
Suck it up.
We'll probably want to have a word with you too.
To be fair, he did really well. But look, Kelly, 4 kills, just absolutely killing the game. It's just amazing. 2 missions as well, she's doing pretty well. Oh, look, she's nice.
Items should prove useful in our ongoing efforts against the aliens. When you have a moment, Commander,
made
some interesting discoveries as they relate to the implant we removed from you earlier.
Right, okay, so it actually picks up everything for us. I didn't know that. An Illyrium core. These small self-contained samples of Illyrium are used to power the aliens' beam weapons. Ooh! Advanced weaponry. This is the power conversion chief design engineer Shen asked to. Yep. We got 2 of those, we got 4 corpses, and look at that fucking motherfucker.
Why are you all just standing around? It's perfect.
She's so edgy.
Come on, let's get it inside.
Come on, boys. She can just stop doing what she I don't know how much effort she's putting in there. Right. Let's go down to research and have a look what she wants us to do.
Okay. Reworked your repulsors with some of the parts I salvaged from their old engine. Should fix that stabilization problem you had. Come
it's
on,
a gremlin, aren't they?
It'll work.
Commander, cool.
Getting our tech to talk to theirs is harder than you'd think. Lily Shen, Chief Engineer, at your service.
Oh, yeah, she's Shen.
You were probably expecting to see my father.
Oh, yeah.
In all that's happened, I'm guessing Central didn't tell you yet. He's gone. Dad gave everything he had to get us this far. This entire ship is his life's work. I know he would have loved to show you around the place himself.
Oh, what?
He used to talk about you a lot. You can be sure I'm ready to finish what he started.
You can be Shen.
Might not look it.
Too soon?
But from here, I can fabricate pretty much anything you come up with. And with a little more help, well, you'd be amazed with what I can do.
Okay. Okay.
It was an honor to finally meet you, Commander.
Cool, right.
I can't promise any miracles, Commander, but I should be able to put some of the stuff together in no time at all. I'd suggest we get started with a med kit. It'll probably come in handy sooner rather than later.
Special solution that one acts as a sealant and insulator, infuse pink and can treat wounds and remove variety of first conditions from burn and poison. Right, okay, we'll instantly build that.
I'm on it, Commander.
Go to research, see what Tigan wants us to do. Oh, watch this little clip.
So much of my own research based upon this simple design. If only I had known.
Oh, so it's scratching his back of his head.
Commander, excellent timing. There's been some progress. I've managed to break down several key components of the chip implanted into your skull. My analysis reveals that its primary function was that of a conduit, passing a vast amount of data directly to your cerebral cortex.
Oh, right.
With the primary connection severed, much of that data is lost. Several fragments do remain, however. Ghosts, if you will. Observe. Tactical combat simulations. War games. The sheer volume of encounters you were processing was astounding. It is truly remarkable that you survived as long as you did. Though this may seem disconcerting, there is still some good news. This chip bears a striking resemblance to a medical implant I briefly assisted in developing at the gene therapy clinic in New Providence.
Okay.
My understanding was that the implants were intended for high-ranking Advent officers only, captains or above. Retrieving a chip from such an officer would be the only way to know for certain. A greater understanding of these implants would undoubtedly benefit us all, Commander.
Right, so we're going to have to bring a corpse home. The good news is we don't have to stun them like last time. In the last game, if you want to string a corpse home, you have to get enough damage done to it and then stun it. Or you had the lower health it had, the more likely you were to stun it. Whereas now, you can just bring them home, because obviously we've got the ship. That's pretty cool. That's good. I like that. That's a good change. Have Tigan form autopsy. Oh, I love autopsies.
The Advent officers have clearly been modified to allow for their subordinates to receive new orders psionically. The implanted chip is the key.
A little time to prepare. We are forced to conduct an extremely invasive procedure on the commander in order to remove... Yep, okay. Despite my concerns, the commander has so far felt no lasting effects from the procedure and appears to be recovering ahead of expectations. As for the chip itself, my initial findings are alarming, to say the least. The device is silently driven by the latent energy of the subject's brain, in this case, the commander. More importantly, it appears the device functions as a transmitter and receiver, relaying information via some sort of sonic link. Even after removal, I've had to shield the device and contain the residual sonic field surrounding the implant itself, for fear of what might be capable of. If my current theory is correct, the commander may have played a more important role in Advent's operations than we could have possibly imagined. R. Tigan. Right. What do we want? Do we want modular weapons? We'll make some hybrid materials. We could do the autopsy. I like weapons. The magnetic rifles. The magnetic rifle's always good. We need one scientist. Oh, we could do that. No. Let's get weapons.
I do find that area of research to be among the more intriguing options available. We'll begin work immediately.
Good, I'm glad.
I'll send word when a complete report is available.
I'm glad. Right, it's fast. Armory.
Looks like Shen got that converter up and running, Commander. We're ready for you on the bridge.
Let's use some soldiers. Ah, can we do some customization now? Yes! Though, we can't change where he's from. That's fine. I'm going to do a lot of customization now, I think, so if you guys are bored of that, then... that'd be fun. Right, let's have a look. I can't do so many faces. Oh, no. Ah! Oh, no, we can change it! Sweet. Right. Who should we do first? Let's do my friend, Paul. To the United Kingdom? Okay, United Kingdom. Paul? Last name. Doesn't matter, does it? I'm sure they'll be alright with me using their real. Hold up a sec. Hello?
We're thinking of Rags having a Mosuke, Elliot. What do you think?
Yeah, if you want. Yeah, can I use the guy's real name in the game?
Yeah. Don't care.
Call me Wei Chong if you want, I don't care.
Yeah, I can call you. Yeah, you have a nickname.
Call me Jeezy.
Yeah, I'll call you Jeezy. Yeah, yeah. Cool. Alright, just making sure.
What game is this?
Yeah. Watch on my stream. Let me send you the link.
Oh, I love that. Please give me.
Well, I've lost someone now because of you boys. Yeah. Cool. Okay, cheers. Bye.
Here he is.
Last name. I think that's how you spell it. Hopefully I haven't. Oh, I haven't unlocked a nickname yet. Gain more experience to get this. No. Biography? We'll do that later. He's definitely a man. Oh no, we'll do more customization. Okay, no, we'll change all the names first. Oh, I don't know his real name. Joseph. Oh, no. Oh, no, it's Joseph. Ladies. He's Chinese, but that's not really a Chinese face, but hey, we can change it in a minute. Neil? Change that to... Nope, that's not his name. Archie. Baron. Nationality. Where's the closest? It's only got Bangladesh. We'll say he's from the UK. I don't want to insult him. Oh, hello. Alright, make Alex Livingstone. Oh, not council. And he is unfortunately living in the same house as me currently. He's also a man, though that is Heather Hicks. Hello, ladies. Fuck it. I'll do this. She is from the UK. Wow, that is... That's impressive. That's an impressive hairstyle. No, we'll do this one. No, we won't. We won't. We won't do either. I've been a monkey. I can do what I want. Actually, that's what we're going to do now. Am I allowed to reveal who you are? People were born in Russia. Oh no! Oh no. We'll change to male. Oh, very edgy. Lucy Chalice. Yeah, we could do Lucy Chalice. We can't change Jane Kelly. She is now the hero. She's from Ireland as well. Wow. Ricardo Guzman. We'll change him. Change to a girl. Call him Lucy Chalice. Oh, is it Chalice like that? I always Chalice like that. Yeah, yeah. Cheers, cheers. She is from Colombia. Who else could we do? Obviously, the one and only. He's not from Israel. He'll be from the United Kingdom. He'll be a man. What other friends do I have? Yeah. Look at him. Now this is where it gets interesting. Yes, that is definitely his face. Can we take off the, oh, there is so much to do. Props. Felix Wigglebottom. Ah! Oh, I know you love this. Oh, God. Legs. Can I give him shorts? Ah, oh, that's pretty cool. Arms. Paul is quite beefy. Ah, F that. Upper face prop. Nah, you don't need glasses. Lower face prop though. Nah. Weapon pattern. There is too much on this. wild. You are a bit of a wild one. Face paint. Paul, you're quite a tired man, so. Sweet. Back. Facial hair. Oh, they got a dwarven beard. I think that's the closest you'll get.
Great big bushy beard.
Hair colour. No, we do it like that. No, you got black hair. We'll do black hair. Jesus. Race. I guess we'll go there. Voice. Oh, wow, yes. They got Chinese. Oh, why not Chinese? Such a shame.
I'm all over it.
Oh, that's definitely him.
Already there.
Oh.
Got it. Go, go, go. Got it. Move it. Got it. Solid copy. Copy that. Running.
Yep. There it is. Main armor color. It's Paul. He's not. You're not a very loud person. I gotta make me as well. I made myself. Just realised. You're a very grey man, Paul. Make me Aussie. Okay. So, what do you want? Okay. Right. Who can get rid of? Oh, right. Well, the next person.
Cup of tea.
Cup of tea, please. Great. Cheers. You're the only Chinese person. Lucy Chalice also isn't. Oh, she is. She'll be from that one. Let's promote her. Let's quickly do this.
Serving as our demolitions experts, the Grenadiers provide heavy ordnance delivery whenever and wherever we need it.
Hey, the whole customization thing is boss.
Yeah.
It's Sims, isn't it?
That's sick. It's like The Sims. Boys. Bit of a racist team. Yep, carry on. Four people watching me. And they're probably all my friends. Well, okay, cheers. We'll bring more people in when I get more people, because people will die. She's gravely wounded, though, Squaddy Lucy Chalice, which is a shame. Lose more customization. Let's look at all the people. Oh, she's a corporal. Blademaster, 200 damage on sword attacks. When the squad is revealed, this soldier remains concealed. Yeah, I think I'll do that. That's pretty good. Why are you hating? I've got to go through all the customization. Oh, hello! It's got a little robot.
Some of our most advanced equipment. Specialists deploy robotic drones on the battlefield that can be outfitted for combat or field medic duty.
Paul saying, "Take your top off." There he is.
Find you as I will remove.
Well, no, four now. Someone went. Guys, don't donate to me and I'll take my clothes off.
It'll be my slipper.
Oh god, it'll be a sock. Promote soldier. Oh yes, a sniper.
Just like it sounds, our sharpshooters engage enemy targets with pinpoint accuracy from extreme range.
I don't know why I didn't know myself.
We're also trained in pistol marksmanship for the
I can't change Jane Kelly because she is just the one. If we get five, we get a strip session.
Smith.
Oh, it's Squaddy Smith. Who?
Who's Jay's boy?
That's Archie. Yeah.
Who's one mech?
Midge wasn't here. Gravely wounded, Lizzie Charles. She's out of it. Right, Archie wants to be Australian, so we'll customize. That looks nothing like him. We can change that. There's an app for that. Nationality. You want to be Aussie. Okay. But you're gonna have the most British voice ever.
On it.
Yep, that's running. You. That's Archie's face. Not the closest we'll get. Yeah, there he is. Race. I don't... like... 3 or 2? 3. Yeah. Don't. What?
How many teeth are there in your name?
2. There's brown eyes, isn't it? Pretty black eyes. Hair colour change to like brown. That. Oh, I think that's you. Main armour colour. You're gonna be loud as possible. What goes well with fluorescent pink?
I would be very homosexual.
Yeah, what goes well with this colour? Oh, so I was going to the techno clubs.
Pink goes well with yellow because then I'll end up the colour spectrum.
That'll be what you're wearing.
Swaggy.
There you go. Yeah, that's sick. Oh, I'll have a change of weapon colour. Green hair because he don't wash. That's pants. Oh! Look at that colour.
Oh, that's naughty.
I like naughty. Where's this cup of tea? There you are, Al. This is you at the minute. You're an old South Korean man. Which will soon be changed. Props. Oh, forget props. This is so fucking insane. Can't tell shit from that. No, we'll get rid of the eyes. Put a fucking kettle on! Luke wants a cup of tea as well. like fuck. I'm not the boss. I just stream. Get a lower face prop. Legs. Won't help give you those. Alex wouldn't wear face paint. We'll give Alex. We'll also give. Oh, we'll give him a nice pale pink, but then we'll give him a nice, nice yellow. Weapon colour will be loud as fuck. Yeah. Alex does not have a receding hairline. Alex, you're on buzz cut or buzz cut fade? Oh God. Oh no, there we go. Yeah. Yeah. Hair colour is quite light. I'd give it... Oh my God, I knew it was going to happen. Buzz cut phase! Phase energy drinks. So fucking... Actually, Alex also has probably English accent too. Oh, it's Australian English!
Copy that!
Oh.
Affirmative!
Alex is getting that one. Archie is gonna get... Where are you? He is definitely getting that. The Australian.
Roger that!
Oh yeah, I had Alex been in the sun too long. Oh geez, Alex is well tanned. Race. Race 0, skin colour. Alex, you're quite handsome. Oh my god!
It's quite milky.
I lose all 4. Are you putting sugar in this?
No.
Why?
Oh,
I'm
sugar.
Everyone's loving it, Al. Everyone's loving it. Oh We got a spoon as well, mate.
No, you can
just pour it in. But I need to stir it. God, do you not know how to fucking make a cup of tea? Obviously you don't. Oh. Fuck it. Bay life. Oh my god, this is just... Oh. Sorry, geese. Perfect. Everyone's loving it. Everyone's loving it. Luke said that's what I'm talking about. There you are, look at you.
I look good, don't I?
Yeah, you look well good, mate.
I follow the hair as well. What haircut? What
haircut? Oh. That's the closest you'll probably get. The other ones are like ponytail and stuff, unless you want that. We got bald. Look at that. Layers. Actually, that's probably more you, isn't it?
That's an old teacher of mine. No, that's not very me. Why is everyone a ponytail?
Because people love ponytails, apparently.
Who the fuck is a ponytail in 2016?
I think parted is probably the best for you. Or pony, that, or long layers.
I like the other one. Good.
What, the one? That one?
Yeah.
Okay, that's you. Right, let's do my customization. Paul. Actually, we've done you. Joe. Here we go. We've done all that. Face. I'll say that's you, Joe. I'm not giving you a ponytail, though. Oh, oh, I can leave the buzz cut. Buzz cut fade. I'll give that to you, Joe.
I wonder if
there's
a Twitch app.
There is a Twitch app.
Wait, what, on your phone?
Yeah.
Oh, but I'm just signing on, though.
Yeah, we'll have to, yeah. Eye colour. Probably dark. Skin colour. I'd say that's you. Race, maybe. Jesus, that guy looks... Actually, that's probably... That's good. Where's the English?
Rolling out! Will do. Location confirmed. Good to go. Stepping off. Will do.
What's that?
I've been charged of making general discussions in the chat.
Yeah, you can. Fuck's sake. Luke's just hating on Elijah.
Wait, is Elijah in it?
Yeah, Elijah's now in it.
Oh, fake boy 240.
Let's make you guys as loud as possible. It's gonna be red and yellow. Like the Chinese flag. Weapon colour. Make it blue. There you go, that's pretty good, isn't it? Joe, you like? Well, that tough, because that's what you're gonna get. I'll do that one later. Luke, we'll do Luke first. To be fair, that is Luke, isn't it? Edgy. Customize props. Let's take this fucking.
That shit's gnarly. That hat.
Oh my lord. Where?
No. Yeah, that's on cowboy hat, okay. I've got a black ski mask. Oh, yeah,
that was ski mask, not board.
XCOM
2. XCOM 2. Yeah, that's you, Luke. Should we give him sports sunglasses? Because he does BTEC sports.
How do you. I can't search me.
Search. Yeah.
What's your name?
MK Hito. Don't wear it out. Oh, I didn't look at any torsos. Oh! Oh, he's a big boy.
Oh,
not any of that. Weapon pattern. He's got a few headshots, so he's got the digital camo. No, you don't want to wear face paint.
I still just like The Sims just for this bit.
Creating characters is pretty fun. It's long, but it's worth it.
I'm gonna get a stool.
Got it covered.
I'm all over it.
Solid copy. Move, move, move. Roger that.
On it.
Running.
Stepping off.
Copy that.
Solid copy.
This is you.
Oh, yeah.
I should log in.
10-4. Already there.
Luke gets
rolling
that one
out
as well, because that's quite a nice... Doesn't matter his eye colour, but we'll put him purple, because he's weird. Alex, you didn't actually make him tea, did you?
No. What username should I go for?
Anything you want. Props. We have to give Dave as many layers as possible.
Yeah.
So, beanie.
Make him into an onion.
And we have to make the beanie black. How can we make it black? Oh, we made it black! I mean, we can change the beanie, can't we? Yeah, that's probably as many layers we can
and
give him.
An original name. What about Elijah?
That's a pretty funny name. Does Dave wear gunners when he plays video games?
Gunner?
Eardrummers!
Eardrummers!
Weapon pattern. Dave would probably have something cool. Like... dots. Hair colour. Can we change the colour? Why can we not change the colour of his...
Did you want to cover too? You win some, you lose some.
You win some, you lose
Stepping
more.
Stepping off!
Stepping off! Oh yeah, stepping off. Why can't... I swear I can change the colour of his beanie. Yeah, we can definitely change the colour of his beanie.
Images of tea. is that tea or is that...
Why can I not... I swear I can change the colour of this. How do I do it? I just had it. Is it
you,
secondary colour? Oh, it's secondary. Yeah, that's not a good idea, is it? Dave, like he's in a Star Wars. Jesus. Alright. That's not a... Also, Dave has to be really pale. Change his face, possibly. That's probably Dave. There we go, that's Dave, isn't it?
Yeah, is he skinny? Yeah.
I'm out for you, Luke.
I'm coming for him. Why is Joseph Black more shiny? You won't be able to see Elijah because he'll be hidden behind a veil of smoke.
Do you make
him?
She's black.
I don't remember Megan being black.
Neither do I.
Race zero.
Yeah, race zero. That's really weird. Props. You can get rid of the fucking stupid hat. Oh god, maybe put it back on.
Is that a gif of one of you guys?
A what?
A gif.
What's a gif? What?
It comes down to Portsmouth.
Oh, that face, that's a gif, isn't it?
That's oh Kappa, yeah. That one.
Yeah.
That's not a GIF, that's an emote, like an emote. She does like wearing sunglasses.
Yo, those hippie glasses are sick.
Like, fuck hippie glasses. Maybe I'll change her hair. What is that hair? Oh yeah, they get it's quite short hair.
Okay, you guys, little discussion for the chat. Would you rather have to bang an 8 out of 10.
Oh god, no. Why do I let you on?
For like...
Why do I let you on?
Year, but you can only bang that one out 8 out of 10. Or you can have... Or you can have like sex with a couple different ladies, but they're all like 4 out of 10s.
Why do I let him on the chat even before I get banned? She doesn't have the colour hair. Why don't I have like blonde? Are you okay, you fucking... You goon? Yeah, goon.
I'm only really wanting Elijah's response to this question.
Logan's quite pale. Can't wait to get back onto the main game and actually play. I fucking need that fucking pink hoodie, wouldn't I?
No need to ask twice! Go, go, go! 10-4!
I have done everyone, haven't I? Josh?
Who's Lucy Chalice?
A joke.
Is that a predetermined name?
No, it's a girl that we made fun of.
Oh.
Not we made fun of. It's one of Paul's things. It's an old meme, sir, but it checks out. Okay, Facebook, we just did that.
Is Paul here now?
Paul is here now. He is Crying Panda. He's this guy, Crying Panda. The stubble.
I had a friend from home called Josh Smith.
What a great story that is.
About
sure,
the same guy.
Sure, I'll hear it one day. He's RAF, so what would you do?
Put him in Raf Simmons.
Jesus. Yeah, dramas. That's quite RAF-y. No, he's from Young.
On the move! Move, yeah. Move, move!
Move, move, move! Now we got a Lucy Chalice we need to do. Customised.
She's really wounded.
Because she got fucking battered.
White dog.
It's quite cool hair.
Would you date a girl with no hair?
Maybe.
I think I'd date a girl with no hair.
No, I don't think I have hair.
Who's that stripper that I think he dates? Amber Rose. Sharp.
The pod live around the world. Nah, it's just fucking. It's fucking this one, isn't it?
I think you play up check your Snapchat. It's funny because I Snapchat your brother more, I Snapchat you.
Where's Lucy Chalice from?
On the move! Already there!
She's no Australian.
Best take me was on the phone.
Oh god, that's insane.
Oh
no. Oh god, Elijah, you are a goon. Right, there we go, I think that's everything. I need to wait. Right, we can actually start playing the game.
Oh, my friends are fit.
Just stay clear of the perimeter, understood? Commander, good. I think we got something here. Despite all of Advent's efforts, there are still people who refuse to believe their lies, and it's time we let them know they're not alone. We've already located a target for our first operation.
Okay.
Sir, given our current location, there's actually no way the Sky Ranger could reach that position.
Who said anything about the Sky
Ranger? Don't give me excuses, give me results!
Status report, are we ready?
Short answer, yes. But you might all want to hold on to something.
For the Western US precinct.
Oh, we were in India.
We're ready to start making moves, Commander.
We've got a target for our guerrilla operations.
Wherever we find them, we can help strengthen the resistance. In return, they'll contribute material and personnel to support our operations.
We get an engineer and we have to protect the device. Oh, here they are. Here are the boys.
It looks like Shen prepped a medkit for us. We should equip one of our soldiers with it before they deploy.
We need to keep Kelly in. She's good. We can edit you. Oh no. We can remove and add someone else.
Boy.
Okay. There it is. God. Invite the village people.
This looks like Laser Quest.
Wayman can also get fucked. And we'll put in. Joe's already on the mission.
Football
in. I prefer to put Archie in because he's in the chat. Well, everyone is in the chat, but I think we can put 6 people out later, so that should be good. We got to keep Corporal Kelly out. Oh no, wait, we haven't got a sniper. They're all assault rifles. Well, because you're all rookies. No. We'll have to cut Joe. Who's a sniper? Squaddy Smith, he's back in. I make all the memes and this is how I'm treated. God.
He's funny, isn't he?
Yeah.
I don't really like him. He left our clan, but whatever.
Do I make two of these? I'm going to drop the drone in the last radius. No, I need one medkit.
I see you in that shirt.
Launch mission. That's what I want. Oh no, we don't want to give it to you. That's useless. We'll put Archie in charge of saving people. Secretly crying inside. Come on, game. Frame rate. Your damn frame rate. Woohoo! Let's begin the
mission. Squad is ready to deploy on your order, Commander.
When the squad is ready to deploy.
The Resistance set up a data tap on the Advent network through an access point in this area. And they've been retrieving data critical to the aliens' latest operation. Unfortunately, Advent picked up on the signal and are moving to destroy the emplacement. We need to move in and eliminate any hostile forces threatening that device.
Okay, sounds good. No, Archie, it's not because you're brown. His words, not mine, I'm not racist. Go on! Look at those. Ah, look at him! Look at them!
Look at them! Hostile forces are already moving to destroy the data tap installed nearby. We need to lock down the area and secure the device at all costs.
Oh my god, that was the most husky voice ever. I'm turned on. This is Archie.
On the move.
Can you ever do it like, so it's like a normal shooting game as well sometimes?
No.
Oh.
It's a top-down shooter. Top-down.
Let's do this.
Oh, is that... That's you. There he is.
That's me.
Hey, Liv. This is Jane Kelly, just the hero that this town needs.
Will do.
Right, you can't see us. Don't act like you can see us, because you can't see us. We're concealed. Oh no, they're going in. Oh no. Oh shit. Do I creep up to... Yeah, I'm gonna have to. Oh, people over here.
I freed up 4 GB on my phone earlier by deleting my iTunes library. It's pretty cool.
The more you know. Right, do we shoot these guys? Squad site is -2, but what we could do is... If we set these guys on Overwatch and then we shoot...
Roger, I've got my eyes on.
Luke said this Summerstown map is pretty realistic, and look at it, it's just cars left open, houses in disrepair. Well, let's hope we can get a triple.
Yeah. I'm enjoying this
now. Oh god, fuck me. Right, we're gonna have to hit them. Well, we could throw a grenade. Can we hit a grenade there? Of course we can't, because we can't throw for shit. I'd preferably try to hit this one. So let's fire the weapon. Oh, critical of 7. Alright, react. Here they go. Kill him! Yes! Oh my lord. Gosh. Go on, you've got to kill him. Penetration shot, great. That was sick. Yay!
This is great, man. I'm having a really good time.
You having a good time, boys? Yeah, for the lads.
Did I reply to my...
Affirmative!
Affirmative! Don't know why I'm pushing the sharpshooter up, but...
Hey, Luke. Hey, you. Hit that baby.
On it!
Oh shit, they got a sensor. Can I destroy that? Can I hack that?
When is Elijah 18?
Hopefully never. Might have been you, Archie. I think you did.
Move!
When is Elijah? Wait, how's Elijah? 17,
16?
16. On my way!
Come on, Jane. You fucking hero.
When Elijah's 18, I want to get him so drunk he shits.
Moving to Overwatch!
We need to get in and secure the device. Why can you not go there in one move? You fucking lesbian.
Go! Advent troops spotted!
Oh no, they know we're here now, that's bad.
Yeah, Elijah's drunk would be a sign. It would. Elijah has spent all his time in the smoking area of clubs just vaping.
Oh, critical of 8. You got no fucking chance.
Yeah.
Yo.
Confirm. What do we got here?
You can go there.
Got it. Moving.
This is you, Alex. Look at you, your yellow pants. I wonder what Hollywood UK would say about that.
I'm a bit confused.
Okay, go on.
Is this map set in the future or not? Because there's solar panels and stuff.
Yeah, it is in the future.
Overwatch.
Oh, perfect. What the fuck was that?
Did she try and shoot through a wall?
Enemy is still up.
Oh no. Come on, mines.
What's happening?
Oh no, she's disorientated. No idea what that means. As far as debuffs go, I have no idea what that means. What I could do is...
I'm gonna put it in the lantern.
You could... You move there.
Moving on target location.
And then you blow it up.
Boom!
Do it. You then bring that out. And then... Can you... Yes, you fucking can. Gotta do it. Come on. Look, he's right there. Ah. Oh. Boy. Is that mission complete? No. Okay. Apparently not.
Roger that.
Pick up. What have we got? A laser sight. Yes, please.
Got it.
Just that was the vape to the operation. Fuck me. There is something extremely wrong with all of you.
Will do!
It's a love and burning meaning.
I'm actually scared that Elijah's actually not real sometimes.
He's an enigma.
Will do!
You should start a blog.
Blog it.
Get it done!
Getting it done. Go on, run through.
Yeah. That's sick. That it's got like those little things.
Menace 1-5, we've got a line on the target. Move to protect that gear at all costs. 10-4.
Yeah, this is you. Look at you. I don't know why you're ginger, but
I am kind
of
you are, yeah, like a cat. Here they get.
The
here they are. They're going to shoot at me because they can. Nope, he's jumping in. Oh,
inbound.
Oh no, that's not good.
What's that?
That's a flare.
Solar flare.
One more kill, man. How is it only 41%? How can you beat that shit?
Sean's watching us! Sean from home!
Oh,
Sean
sweet!
From home.
Hey Sean, if you're still here. Fire the weapon. Oh, you've got no fucking chance.
Target neutralized.
Target neutralized.
Confirmed.
I don't know, he's not. I don't know, there's only four people watching. I don't know who actually. Oh, I've got to reload. Shit. Hold and count. 24.
Affirmative. Moving out.
Your favourite YouTuber is Sam Pepper.
Oh, wow.
Wait, shut up, Elijah. Your dad wears shin pads in the bath. Sorry, I let that also apply to you, mate.
Yeah,
that
is, it's my dad. Oh! Oh, you missed. You. Honestly, I might have to re-roll you as a character.
Not even close.
Alex, can you do it?
Can I do what?
Can you kill the guy?
No.
Heading out.
38%. Fire weapon.
Oi, go on.
Oh, you killed him. You slew him.
Target disabled.
Apparently there are reinforcements incoming. Six people watching! Yeah!
Elijah, you're so deep.
Elijah. Oh my lord, that is. That's mental.
Your nan gets bullied at bingo.
Again, it applies to me.
Sorry.
Oh, these guys. Oh no, they got laser swords.
Elijah, you get your lunch money stolen, you nerd.
That's a top kick, that is. I have to hack this. If you go there, is there any chance you can get an eye on them? Can you get an eye on any of them? No, okay.
I think Alex is using wolf hacks.
On Overwatch!
If your dad fights over reduced builders at Tesco!
That's harsh.
Sean says this is so lit. Aww, shouts to the Southampton boys.
Where do I want to go?
Where's the alien?
They're over there.
Can you zoom out and look at everything?
No.
Can you not?
I can move across the map, but I don't exactly know where they are because they're not in my line of sight. Where do I want to go?
Oh, I see.
Where do I want to go?
Oh, so all the stuff which is kind of like coloured is your line of sight?
Yeah.
This game is clever, man.
This is a sick game. I need to be able to see them.
Check it at hospital.
Moving out.
God, I haven't heard that one since I rode my dinosaur.
Affirmative, covering now.
Well memed, my friend.
Solid copy.
I have a dad. That's pretty deep.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Come on, Jane.
There's this Asian family covered. That comes into Tesco every week. And they buy all the witchy stuff and...
Go on! You fucking suck! You don't.
When they pay for the food, they look at me and they've got this reduced food and it's really cheap and they look at me and they can't approve them. It's like, great, you've got a load of bread that goes off tomorrow.
Ah! I'm looking ugly over here!
What the fuck?
How would you go through two walls?
Nobody knows. It's a myth.
I'm on the move.
Right to get, Oh, but hello! I don't fire my pistol. I want you to fire your fucking gun. Why can't you fire your pistol? Why can't you not fire the main gun? You reloaded your. What the fuck?
On the internet, no one knows you vape. Elijah, you do vape.
I don't know why I can't use my main gun with that guy. Archie! Need to save her! But how, Daddy? But how? Wait, can I shoot him from there? Yes, I should be able to. Let's go there.
Rolling.
Kick the door down! Yeah! Oh, you're flanking him as well. Oh, there's a chance to crit. Oh, you fucking suck!
Did he miss?
Of course he did. God.
Elijah, your dad spends his disposable income on Farmville tokens.
Moving to position.
Oh, chance for that.
Come on, you can crit and kill. Shoot out.
Oh, yes, man.
No, you didn't kill him!
Did he have 6 health?
He had 6 HP. Right,
that's so jokes. Jane Kelly is fucked, isn't she?
Jane Kelly is fucked, but she can. What's her chance of hitting? Let's reload. 61% chance.
Oh, that's tough, isn't it? Wait.
Or do we overwatch?
Yeah, but you need to hit them once, don't you?
Do I overwatch? Fuck it. Fuck it! That's my girl!
Dunno.
Is that mission complete? Yes, game?
Status confirmed. All hostiles are down and the area is secure. Status confirmed. Mission accomplished.
Yes! That was sick. That was sick. Kelly is killing it. You moved the furthest. That's that. That's pretty good.
Do you know why that is? Because I got long legs.
Yeah, you got long legs. That's true. That's true. Oh, I killed one enemy per turn. That's pretty good.
That was very good.
No, sick. Look at you, smug bastard.
I don't like that geography teacher. That one. What's his name? Jonathan Potts.
No, you do.
He's a prick. I like it.
That's not his real name, is it? Because we're obviously hiding people's identities in this game.
Okay. Smug.
They all go that smooth, Commander. Great work.
Yeah, Elijah, shouldn't you be in bed?
It's not a school night. I've got a stun lancer and I've got a laser sight. God.
Now that we've got some help, we can start clearing out the old equipment and debris from the ship to make room for new facilities.
Thank you, Shen.
Signals are not very good of Shen, is it?
Nah, it's pretty shit. She's using a satellite phone.
We'll need to assign an engineer to the task.
Right.
Once we start getting into the far reaches of the ship, it's going to take more time.
Could
and
anyone buy a satellite
phone? I
think so.
What network
should
it be? Looks good to me.
On?
Just give the word and we'll get started. Excavation is underway,
okay.
Commander.
5 days.
But it's
Jeez.
Going to take some time to get all that stuff cleared out.
Right. This is where.
Commander, we have a secure transmission coming through. Source unknown. Patching it through to your quarters.
Dexter was watching for a little bit, but you couldn't sign him.
That's a shame.
Hello, Commander.
Oh, the Council.
The Council you once knew is no more. Its membership have all sworn loyalty to the Advent Administration. With one exception. It is good to see you again. In the days since your capture, I have done all I can to aid the resistance from the inside. It was these resistance operatives that provided the intel leading to your recent extraction. As of now, resistance forces are currently somewhat disorganized. If we are to defeat Advent and their alien masters, you must change this before it is too late. What you are seeing are classified reports of missing civilians from across the world. Their numbers are growing. We suspect they have been taken to a nearby Advent black site, though its exact location remains unknown. Time is short, Commander. We need you to take charge of resistance operations throughout the world. Establish contact with the local cells and bring them into the fold. Find this black site and shut it down. Save our world. The clock is ticking. Good luck, Commander.
Oh, great voice. Oh, great voice.
Looks like we better get started, Commander. I'll be on the bridge when you're ready.
What are white goods? Where do we go to the bridge? Well, research. See what. No, can we not go there? No, we're not allowed? Okay.
Commander, our current position is here, just outside Resistance Headquarters. When we're not on the move, this will serve as our home and our source of supplies.
Okay, great.
The Councilman has tracked the alien black site to this region.
Haven't heard
Unfortunately,
about
we don't have its exact
Jeez,
coordinates yet. If we're going to have any chance of finding this
He's
facility,
here.
We'll need to make contact with
oh,
the local resistance cell nearby.
Tigan
has a theory about how we might reach out to them without getting the aliens' attention, but we'll need to give him time to conduct his research.
We shouldn't wait too long on that, Commander. We have to start making contact with other regions soon if we're going to build a global resistance and
Canada,
take on
possibly.
Advent.
New objective added.
Make contact with the local residents in the Black Site region in order to gain access to the Advent facility. Research resistance communications. Fly to the Black Site and make contact. Okie dokie.
Looks like you won't have time for that just yet, though. Remote reconnaissance may have found something not far from our current position.
Go on, Arthur. What's going on?
He's such a flirt.
The chat is more entertaining than this. Oh, get fucked, Elijah.
No, jeez, boy, is...
He's joined the entertainment. No, that's
not
Archie.
It's Archie. Archie's from Croydon.
Yeah. Commander, after our recent success, members of the resistance in Western United States have brought us reports of activity that we may want to investigate. Okay, we've got to investigate it.
Avenger plotting new course.
5 days? What do I do for the 5 days? Yeah, it's 2035.
Commander, while we're waiting for new missions or the completion of our research, we can pass time by scanning at sites like this one. On your order, we'll start our scans of the surrounding area.
Okay, yeah, let's do that. 5, 4, 3, 2. Oh.
These findings will likely prove crucial to our ongoing efforts, Commander.
Sick. Continue. Accept. We need you to do... How long does that take? Oh, that takes 3 days.
The Advent officers
that.
Appear to be similar, if not physically the same as the common Advent trooper in terms of power and agility. However, field reports indicate a more developed mental acuity, as the officers do provide tactical directives to the subordinate Advent forces.
Oh yes, we can make
Dr.
some guns. Shen's
constant vigil over my activities is starting to wear thin. I consider myself a patient man, but eventually, she's going to have to trust me if we're going to achieve our goals.
Kelly's out. Right. Oh yes, we can upgrade. Remote soldier, return fire or long watch.
While I'm here, I just want to say I fucking hate Jack Jones. I think all his videos are fucking shit.
Return fire when you can target enemies within squad mate's sight. Oh no, return fire. When targeted by enemy fire, automatically fire back with your pistol. Nah. Yeah, we do long watch. Oh shit, you can't change them. Yeah, I think pistol's shit if you're a sniper anyway. Weapon upgrade. What can we give it? Got an available slot. Give it increased aim or increased crit. Oh, I want increased aim, obviously.
Yeah,
aim. I can be replaced but not reused. Are you sure it's just... Yeah, obviously aim with a sniper is what you want, isn't it?
People that upgrade crit are just like gamblers, aren't they?
Give it a weapon name! Give him a. I can't give him a nickname yet. Archie, what are you gonna be? Promote soldier? You're a specialist. Sweet! You've got a little robot. You can upgrade your weapon.
Yeah, because he's special needs.
Okay, no need to get personal now. What are you gonna be, Alex? You're a sharpshooter. You're a sniper.
Safe.
Yeah, boy.
Phase live. Hit me up with a new gun name. Dildotron 9000.
What?
Dildotron. Hyphen 9000.
9000? Oh, you can't.
Yeah.
Dildotron 9.
Yeah, that'll do. You win some, you lose some.
And we'll make it pink. Are you alright there, mate?
Sorry. Why do you have so many bottles of wine?
Because I like to drink wine. There we go, sweet.
But for your hopes, maybe I'll give you FMJ on it. Luke's actually quite funny for a gay man.
Lols.
Commander.
Let's continue the scan.
New follower?
In a desperate attempt to assert their independence from Advent, a small community constructed a makeshift stockade around a local radio station. We managed to locate the engineer responsible for the design. What does fly back to Resistance HQ mean? Okay, okay.
Honestly, I thought that fight would get more likes.
New staff acquired. New staff opportunities. Okay, what does that mean? Go back here. So can I give... Can I
Hello,
give you a
Commander.
Scientist?
Work is well underway, but it will be some time yet before my research is complete.
That's fine. Where's that guy then? Unassigned engineer. Unstaff engineer. Do I want to go to... I've got two engineers, okay. To the armory. Engineer.
Research is proceeding as planned,
you
Commander.
Engineers.
Hello, Commander.
What can I give you to do? Build facilities?
There's room for us to expand
facility.
Our facilities on board the Avenger, Commander. But we'll need more engineers to clear out space for construction first.
Why not? Why?
What can I do for you, Commander?
My engineers are available. Okay, well,
as far as I can tell,
can I give him
advanced technology, along with most of what we've seen going on in the city centers, is based on variation, and in some cases,
Elijah, how are your stats going?
Lol.
The more common this stuff becomes, the easier it'll be for us to find components that can work in conjunction with the Avengers hybrid system.
I should get on with it. Right. Where do we want to go? Okay, so we helped them out. Okay, let's go to the black site. Oh, okay, right. So I need to just kill time. Let's gain some intel.
Setting course for Sector 9, Western United States.
View room. What do I want to do? Lab? Scientists and staff in the labs? No. We want advanced warfare. Power relay. Certainly was a power relay. No. Workshop? No.
Yes.
Advanced warfare.
We'll start work on the new facility right away, Commander. I'll send word when it's up and running.
11 days for that. Power. I need to get some power out next time. Can we clear the debris?
Let me make my nipple just rest on the bottom of the screen. Five.
Great. that's really what I want in my shit. We lost two people now because of you. You fucking...
I take it this was easier than your last procedure, Doctor.
Central. Commander. Yes, I find the process to be far less disconcerting when the subject has already expired. The results, however, it's best you see for yourself. My autopsy of the Advent captain has confirmed
time,
the existence
the
of an
implant
similar in design to the unit I extracted from the commander. But there are differences.
What kind of differences?
Are you fucking okay?
From this
Move them away from there! You keep kicking them!
The sequence here is essentially you, Commander. Or at least the tactical information they were processing through your mind.
As you can see, the data is nearly identical. They were using you against us.
Yes, however, the Advent data shows signs of decay. Removing the commander from their network has likely caused significant damage.
Network?
Yes. What we're seeing here is a psionic network. These implants are capable of receiving and transmitting information, a great deal of information, somehow encoded in a stream of psionic energy. My working theory? Advent uses this network to augment the tactical readiness of its troops, as well as disseminate orders from its central command.
Wow.
Observe. Even in the subject's diminished condition, the implant continues to have an effect. A truly astonishing achievement.
Moral weakness.
Potentially. But I need direct access to their network to know for sure.
I'm guessing that won't be easy.
We'd need an active link. And that would mean hacking a live Advent officer.
Like I said, not easy. Still, it's the best lead we've got.
Your call, Commander.
Commander. No, you are back in the right chat. You said, hey. Construct the proving ground facility. Complete the Skulljack project. Use Skulljack. Okay.
Commander, physically larger ones have to update our current objectives based on the most recent findings.
The Advent captain seems to provide a means of stabilizing the link between the local subordinates and the Advent network tower itself.
I have a theory that it's my firm belief that this process is under control, specifically engineered to rely on rapid deployment. The Skulljack.
Commander, if we're going to try to build this Skulljack that Tiger came up with, we're going to need a specialized facility to test it out.
I'll see that work begins immediately, Commander. I'll contact you when I have a full report available.
I got to 6 viewers.
Great.
Turgolic mystic. I'm literally like your autistic brother.
Great. That's what I always wanted.
We have allies scattered in cities throughout the globe who are willing to share their knowledge
of Advent's
operations. The aliens are actively pursuing them. It will be up to you to ensure the safety of our operatives, Commander. Good luck.
We don't need 2 snipers, so we can fuck Smithy off. We can also fuck him off. We can keep the squaddy Archie in. Maybe I actually need Wayman. How is he? He's a special. Did he need to? No. I think this is Vassallo's call. Yeah, that's the mission.
Skyranger deployed.
Skyranger.
Position to drop.
Let's do it.
Advent is holding a VIP of some importance to the resistance movement, and the spokesman has asked that we intercept the transport vehicle and rescue the target. We'll have to take out any hostile forces protecting the package to secure the area.
Oh my, stop that! For fuck's sake! Oh my god, this is weird. Oh, I've gone down to 5 viewers now. Come on, man, load.
Who the fuck is not watching this shit?
I'm offended no one's watching it. No, get off! Alex has been fine in this room. I thought he'd be the one that would cause the most fucking hassle.
Menace 1-5, we have a confirmed location for the VIP. Move to rendezvous. Eliminate all hostile contacts.
We're
operating.
Me and I want more. No. We're 12 against the wall.
We want more. Fuck's sake, Archie.
Confirmed.
Ah, what?
We've got Advent here.
How have I already been revealed?
Croydon. All of Croydon that smells like Link's Africa.
No longer a threat.
Can you get the fuck out of here? Are you putting the fucking trainers in the same place that you did last time? Get the fuck out! Don't be dicks!
Okay.
Should be able to shoot him, yeah. We'll still fire it, fuck it. Oh, why'd you have to miss?
Not even close!
Not even fucking close! You dingo!
Moving to designated coordinates!
Yeah, but you fucking. You why am I using my fucking pistol?
Hello, release your alter ego, Stormman.
Why am I using. Why am.
Name Stormman.
Why can I not use my.
Oh
That's really weird that I can't use my fucking...
You said, use my TV remote. Did you actually see that? He just lost it somewhere.
Good copy. Moving on target.
Still on it. No.
Come on, focus!
Where's your lighter?
No, you're not playing with it. This is annoying that I can only find my pistol. I'm gonna reload this. Can you not be a dick? Just don't! Just fuck off! Alex is fine sitting there with a store on his head. He's not doing any harm to anyone. You, on the other hand, you're just a walking fucking catastrophe.
Where's the lunch? I am doing harm to myself.
You are, yeah, you're doing harm to yourself, you're doing harm to others. That's fine. Now we've lost two viewers because of you. Did you come in? We lost two viewers. Oh, how the fuck do you feel?
Clearly.
How the fuck do you feel about that?
Clearly.
Love how you're taking it seriously.
Mate, if they're not ready for this, then they're not ready for
this. You're ready for this? No. Fire's... There's no... Oh, it requires two actions. Oh, I didn't know that. Okay, right. There we go.
Do you know who I love? A YouTube.
Moving on target location.
Enemy patrol on the move.
Operation Midnight.
Moving to Overwatch.
Right, that's the one.
Moving.
Yeah, it's not up to standard, Arch. That's exactly because these two fucking cunts.
Moving to Overwatch. Good copy. Moving on target. I want it.
Hello, viewers. You got four loyal fans.
No one wants to see your fucking ugly face. Oh, not evac.
Scanning.
He's on your computer! Go on, Alex, quick! Do it!
No! Get off, you scoundrel!
Guy covered. Position confirmed. Fully covered. Running. Stepping off.
Great running. Can we still see them? Can, which means Alex should be able to shoot at them. So let's put all of you on. You can go. You go there.
Moving to designated coordinates.
Attempting infiltration.
Pretty cool. No, I'm gonna cancel the hack. Not good enough. Is that a wasted movement? Okay, I still have it. No, I still have it. Right. Go on Overwatch. Concealed Overwatch. You can go up here. Go into Concealed Overwatch. The other guy will go into Concealed Overwatch, and then... Oh no, you can't, it's just out, okay. You're into Concealed
Overwatch.
You can fire your sniper rifle at the sectoid. You've got a high chance, and you've got a high chance to crit, so... Nice, he's down. Sick.
Enemies down.
Oh, they should react. Us. You should run. Kill it, please. Nice. Oh, good. Solid.
Enemy destroyed.
Like it's a car, they're a car. Now I'm actually playing the game, people have left. Which is really upsetting. Really disconcerting.
Scanning. Copy that!
Copy that! Okay, we've seen no one go up there.
No need to ask twice.
Then you can go up here, David.
Good to go. I've got eyes on Advent troops.
Oh, he's inside him. Oh, you hero.
Menace 1-5, be advised. Hostile interceptors are inbound on your current position. Firebrand has a limited window to provide extraction.
If I go there, I should be able to.
Grenade!
Grenade. This is fine. Good, good, that was good. Push the sniper up there.
Moving.
Extract the VIP at the... Okay, oh, he's just there.
Forces on the ground.
Oh, that's not good. Just ran through a wall.
On my way.
Go on, damage. Shame you missed.
Target still up.
Can you get different colour beanies or are there any orange ones?
Oh, I get different colour beanies. Don't animate, please don't animate. Reanimating the corpse, of course it is. I need to take the guy out ASAP. Oh, he's going up, he's up high, that's not good. Oh no! Oh shit! Oh, you can hit the sectoid, yes. Got a big crit. Oh, that's a shame. ...5% chance. Yeah, we'll have to do it. Good job in it.
Hostile neutralized. Gonna need to reload soon.
You got him. You got him, Al. Oh, get criticaled. Nice.
Hostiles pacified.
No die. He's dead.
I'll give it a shot.
Go on, little gremlin. Oh, right, oh, okay, that's cool.
We're through!
You can hunker down.
Holding! Roger that. Attempting infiltration.
Oh, guys, I didn't mean to hack.
It's been really great hanging out with everyone, but I'm off to FaceTime a girl off Tinder right now. Just want to say I've really enjoyed the experience, and I wish Elliot good luck with his gaming. One more note. Fuck you, Elijah. Alright, see you in a bit.
Fuck's sake.
I think we're still.
If you can get... Oh, for fuck's sake, why is this so fucking fast?
Confirmed!
GZ needs to, go and heal up a dude.
Get up and get back out there.
Get up and get back out there. Go on, big heal. Oh, nice, plus three. Great.
Target position now.
Okay, why are you not opening the door? Okay, that is not what I wanted you to do at all.
Team 4.
Is that what you have to do? Why is no one opening the fucking door?
Scanning. No need to ask twice.
Loot expired, okay, that's fine.
VIP is secure and we're on the move.
Menace 1-5 status confirmed. VIP is in tow. Proceed to the extraction point.
What's the extraction point? Miles away. Okay.
Location confirmed.
I don't really want to go there, but okay. Let's get everyone up. Oh, look at him climb.
Looks like they called him back up.
Menace 1-5, we're picking up an enemy transport inbound on your current position. Menace 1-5, hostile interceptors are on high-speed approach. Your window for extraction is closing. On it! Already there!
Ah, oh, he's a hero.
Got it covered.
Oh, they're coming in. Shit. Only grunts, so they're easy kill if I need to kill them.
We've got Advent here!
How do I zoom out? I've got to get out. I can get him in.
Move, move, move!
Oh, I might be getting the other ones in.
On the move!
First, I should probably get the VIP in. Get everyone in ASAP. Right, can I scroll up, please?
Got it!
Got it. Okay.
Got it. Moving.
Okay, that's good. I should be able to just...
Menace 1-5, you're out of time. Get to the evac point, now! Moving to position! Moving on target location! Understood. Moving out.
I want everyone in first.
VIP secure and in position for evac.
VIP is secure.
Ready to boogie. Just in time.
Sweet.
I'm out of here.
Everyone is out. Nice. Excellent.
Status
one
confirmed.
Got wounded. Turn is taken. 7 out of 10. That's cool. That's fine. Awesome. Okay. Fine. Good. 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 Alright guys, that pretty much wraps up the stream. First time streaming, so I thought it was alright. Yeah, XCOM, great game. Like it. I'll probably try to stream again. Maybe sometime next week. It's not the week after. Not the week after, I mean, maybe same time, different time. But that's what you do, some rank ups, and then if it loads. Skip that.
Advent apart one mission at a time.
Ah,
impressive work.
Oh, we can do it then. Ah, pulls a grenadier, nice. Launch grenade, that's cool. Continue. Oh, combat tower medical. They only come from healing reactor. Gremlin has a single shot. If a medikit is equipped with the gremlin. Oh, okay, the men will grab that or not. Just to increase damage. Yep. Send the gremlins to the enemy to jolt them. Increase damage. I'll do combat. I'll do combat for that. Yeah, we'll do, you're the medical guy. Yeah, Archie, so you're now medical because you're going to be like the healer. Which is good. You can also hack, which is good. It's not, you're not just completely healer. Livingstone, we'll give him Long Watch because I think Long Watch is a good one to have on a sniper. We got we covered the VIP. We didn't get any items, unfortunately, but
considering the limited resources available to you, Commander, you have still managed to exceed my expectations. Excellent.
Like the council, we love it. We love it. Commander, you've done an exemplary job in seizing this opportunity to strike back at Advent in the Western United States, a move that will be surely embolden resistant forces around the world. Please use the accompanying allotment of resources to further your advances. We got a scientist and we got some intel. That's pretty sweet. Staff.
Thank
we got Marcel
additional support staff to assist me.
Jaworski, even.
I will make sure they are put to good use.
Research being increased by 80%. Sick. Yeah. Right, guys. I'm gonna save the game here. Save it as end of stream. Yeah. Sweet. Thanks for watching, and see you next time. Bye.